Hello, everybody, and welcome back to All Right Now. I want to tell you, we've scored an absolute coup here on this show because we're going to do probably the only interview of John Bonham ever done. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sitting beside a guy who is possibly the the best rock and roll drummer on earth. Would you agree with that?
Yeah, not really.
I'm sure you would agree with that, John.
Not at all.
No, he doesn't agree with that at all. And I'm going to ask him a most important question here. John, we've been watching that bit film there, and you do some really exotic... It must have taken you years to learn to play like that, did it?
Not really.
The weather's turned out nice again, Johnny.
So-so.
Yeah. Now, John drives some pretty exotic cars and motorbikes and plays a fair game of snooker, as you've no doubt seen from that clip of film. How long did it take you to learn to do that, John?
Few months.
Yeah. Gee, the knights are drawing in now, eh? Yeah, by the way, in the film there, I noticed your son's a pretty heavy drummer. Jason, isn't it?
Yes.
Are you envious?
Yes.
Is he better than you?
Could be.
On that cheery note, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to leave you because at this point in the... Thank you. I don't think it has proceeded very much. At this point in the proceedings, I'm going to leave. You don't see me again in the show. And it's great because the bar's still open. I'm going to leave you in the very capable hands of a young man who brought a little bit of green into the blues. And his name is Rory Gallagher.
Fucking hell! One, two, three, four.
Now then, you're called what?
J.G. Skipperworm.
And you come from?
Epsom.
What are your two names? Yours is?
James Page and...
David Housman.
Both from Epsom.
Yes.
Well, what are you going to do when you leave school? Take up skiffle?
No, I want to do, biological research.
Do you?
Mm.
I knew that already, in fact. What do you mean by biological research?
Well, cancer, if it isn't discovered by then.
Jimmy Page, what is a session guitarist? It's a guitarist who's called in to make records, not necessarily doing one-night stands. Hoping that they'll get into the hit parade, but only getting an ordinary fee.
It doesn't work for any particular singer all the time. It's different singers.
Not necessarily. Not necessarily.
I gather there are only a few young session guitarists like yourself. Why is this?
Well, it seems to be quite a closed shop. The musicians' union sort of have their own chaps in, and they don't really like to get the young people in because the old boys need the work.
Well, how did you become a session guitarist?
I don't know. Perhaps they thought I had the feel for it.
How long have you been playing the guitar?
4 years.
Have you always been a session guitarist?
No, only in the last 18 months.
Do you play for a regular group yourself?
Yes, Neil Christian and the Crusaders.
And what sort of things do you do with this group?
Well, we do one-night stands all over England, most of the country.
What are the big names that you have backed on this?
Jed Harris and Tony Meehan, Eden Kane, Duffy Power.
What is it like working with some of the really big names of show business?
Disappointing.
Why is that?
Well, they don't come up to how you expect them to be. Rather disappointing on the whole, I would say.
See, well, that's probably bad news for some record fans. What's your personal, well, your professional ambition? Is it to be a guitarist all the time? Do you want to make your own record?
No, not necessarily. I'm very interested in art. I think I'd like to become an accomplished artist.
Rather than the guitarist?
Yes, possibly.
Is this a means to an end for you? Are you hoping to earn enough money through your guitar playing?
Yes.
Yeah. Plans is here, and up next we have a video from Heart, and Ann Wilson, in a couple of interviews, has said that she dreams of doing a duet with you.
Of what?
Ann Wilson of Heart.
Dreams of
doing a duet with you.
That's what she said to me before. I think she's great. I think she's really talented. I think she's a great drummer. And I think anything she wants to do, I'd love to talk about.
Would you ever do a duet with a woman? Would you be interested
in
that?
Well, so long as it's all safe and clean and all that. I don't mind. Well, I mean, I'm open to offers, really.
Mm-hmm.
I haven't been here for such a long time. I'm really quite thrilled. I feel like a little boy again. And so any offers that are reasonable, I might consider.
Well, they see you come for a trim,
I've got
these
many hairdressers.
He's out here.
What sort of hairdresser is this? I can't only come in here to get the drugs.
They didn't tell you to get your haircut.
See, Father's for the wrong finger. Mark, I love that.
How old is he?
He's 25 and he's away travelling. He's on a flight currently from Sydney to Singapore today.
Yeah, these strings are quite old, aren't
they? And I asked if I could bring his guitar.
Right.
Yes, thank you. I'd just like to add also my thanks to Peter Grant, who gave us the freedom to do what we did. And also, thank you, my friends, for finally remembering my phone number. Thank you. Bye.
Thank you very much, John, for coming here this evening. You are the first guest ever to make a special trip just to be on our show.
All the way from Washington?
Yes.
And somewhere else. I don't even remember where I was the night before.
Well, let me tell you something, my friend. We are so touched, we are considering reimbursing you for your plane ticket.
Oh, okay.
Something that's just not done on this show.
I stowed away. You don't have to bother.
Did you? Okay. Good. That's great. Now, do you remember playing in this building?
No.
Okay.
It looks a lot different, I think.
It looked a lot different, but I have photographic evidence that you actually played in this building. Jay Leno show, they would show a film clip, but we have photos.
Yep. I do budget tours as well.
There we go. There's a shot of you playing right here. Take a look at that on the camera.
That might be a stand-in under all that hair. I can't really tell.
I don't think so.
I don't know.
Let's take a look at this. Incidentally, where you're standing in that particular photo is where you're sitting right now.
Really?
Woo!
Just like that, huh?
Here's one more.
You guys got a little grumpy yesterday when the reunion question got raised.
Well, should we do it again?
Get grumpy again?
When did you... You said you just spoke to Robert.
A couple of days ago, yeah.
Did he get grumpy then?
No, he was actually quite nice about it.
Let's see if you're going to get grumpy now.
Ask him again to see how it goes.
Hello. This guitar's got a great sound. Big sound.
Yeah.
You can see how much it was played. Yeah, I loved all this. So he kind of cleaned it up a little bit. It's a Taylor.
Is this yours?
If I hadn't been in Zeppelin, I obviously wouldn't be here today. But I'd probably be singing and playing guitar too.
Thank you. this DNA come in, and you'll be playing loud? Yeah, you'll be playing loud even with them.
I was thinking if you want, I could take this up an octave the second time we do it.
Okay.
If you want, like when the band comes,
yeah,
we can try one.
Okay, cool. So yeah, if you're happy with that, I just didn't want to, like, I in fact wrote it like that, and I looked at it and I thought,
yeah,
I don't know about this.
No, I could play it. We could do this part as written,
yeah,
and then this 37 the, right
yeah,
here, I'll just...
Yeah, I think I wrote it down.
Okay,
but I said I looked at that, but you're not
going to
be happy with
it. No, I mean, I was just wondering, because I've heard the tune,
yeah,
song.
Yeah.
I guess we'll just wait until tomorrow.
Yeah, I think so, yeah. I don't want you blasting away up there
on
the
bass.
So.
No, I know. Yeah. I was wondering if the band,
because
the Foo Fighters play loud.
They do play loud. He's right here.
I mean,
you know, just to hear yourself, you're gonna have to do something.
There'll be mics and like monitors.
Yeah.
I'll try it tomorrow then.
Give it a
shot. Are they coming in today? Or
no, I think they're coming in tomorrow. They're coming in first.
Okay.
Probably get the orchestra in a bit later.
Okay.
David, this is sounding good.
Yeah, thanks, Mr. Jones. All right, so we're taking a break, or are we going to do
anything? I think we're going to go for it again.
Okay.
And then probably have some
lunch.
Hang out.
Hang out, yeah.
Cool. All right. That'd be great.